Low and slow attacks are an attacker, a perpetrator's attempt to be able to disrupt an organization or otherwise attack an organization without using volume. Essentially, the major point of a low and slow attack is to either get in under a volume attack in conjunction with a volume attack, or essentially hit an adversary with an attack that may be under the radar screen, somewhat obfuscated. So the best way to think about this, the best way I think about this attack, is that if I had a bridge from which there's toll booths that you have to pay and cross on the other side of the bridge, and that you'd be able to see clearly an arming a mass armada, and you'd be able to keep them off the bridge. But if you had single actors that were passing onto the bridge, and they were up to disrupting that bridge, they can actually enter the toll booth all at the same time and begin the process of just putting one coin in a box at a time and taking all of the available spots. Everybody there is essentially legitimate. Everybody's acting within the bounds of legitimacy. However, the whole system fails. Low and slow attacks are HTTP-oriented attacks that take advantage of legitimate connections and RFC protocols to make certain that your website and services and your businesses never function. They, by definition, are legitimate, are within standards, however, are nefarious. They require very special application-level detection and cannot be scrubbed by cloud scrubbers, and require premise-based, advanced application-based detection.